Okay, we were playing Dark Souls 3. There's any button. Okay, I want it for a controller because it's my preferred method of playing. Just going to scroll through this real quick. Logging into Dark Souls 3 game server. So, here's one thing I'm gonna say. If we are raided, and that's a thing that can happen, if we are raided by someone who's very high level, it means that someone who had a review copy decided to douche everyone else over. I'll attempt to log in again. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I think 360 controller can't play good on the computer right now. Okay. With everything on lower settings, it sounds okay. And it's just brightness until the frame is visible. The flame is visible and the dragon is invisible. Okay, I can still see it. Okay, well. That sounds good. Normal. Reset camera. Axis off. Camera speed. Cinematic effects on. That sounds very nice.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones. Undead Legion, the Abyss Watchers. intrusive lord of the profaned capital. Yawn the giant.
That's going to be interesting.
In truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. And the unkindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
Tension will set certain changes. Dinner has no bearing on building. No bearing at all, really. Look at this. Missionary, warrior, herald, thief. I like the idea of thief. Assassin, sorcerer, pyromancer, cleric, and depraved. Naked and unknown origins, either an unfathomable fool in life or was stripped of possessions upon burial. Oh. It dictates what our level starts out at. Sure. Burial gift. Ring 7 of small red jewel, raising maximum health. One blessing, holy power, fully restores health and cures. Divine blessing. Pure blessed holy water, fully restores HP. Charged with a special black powder, an uncouth gift for the departed. Upgrade fire weapons, more appropriate for warrior than. Pretty drink it. Sovereign soul of one who slept beside you. Use this to acquire many souls. Burial item for good fortune after death greatly increases item discovery for a short while. Online play item. Use only become a dark spirit and invade another world. Branch of a young white birch, perhaps an offering of peace. Can be used to blend into environment, but only once. Depraved, and so face preset. Features of the old god, as from legend, they say children born like this are fated to be taken to the Boray Valley. Large head, sure, why not? Okay. I guess this is fine. Either this is gonna be very hard or very easy in a moment. I'm assuming hard, considering I went for like very poor stats. Okay, to start the game with this character, yes. How many times will I die with this? right? Rise out of the ground. Died once, I'll come back again. Look around, I see that someone's seriously stolen all my things. Ceremony of Ash. Okay, let's take a look around. No, not what I meant. Stop, 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 stop drinking that. Stop it. Okay, read message. Control camera, check. Regular attack is RB. Okay, that's what I was attempting to do. And I drank a lot of something. I only have one essence plus. Don't know enough about the game to know if that's really, really, really bad. I assume it is. Strong attack is our... that one? Okay. Target lock or target release. Okay. First, B to backstep, and left and B to roll. Move B to dash. Soul of Desert Corpse. Okay. What do we have here? Not targetable. It wasn't, but it is now. You know, hit me. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to drink an essence glass. Okay. Yeah. Essence, an acin. Acin. Essence glass. Guard is B. Behind an enemy, critical hit. Okay, let's worry about that less and more over here. Okay, that actually should have hit me. It's kind of weird that it didn't. Two-handed right weapon. Why? While wielding shield, while wielding two-handed, use your weapon skill. Damn it. Hit him. Hit the guy. Hit him. Damn, there's nothing left. Turn back. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave that. Bounty enemies, critical hit. What do we have here? It's Something just happened. On the top right, there was a little flame. I think that's the autosave. Parry, repel. Post after successful. Okay, that's not even... Okay, let's read this again. Okay. Yeah. So, parry to repel attacks, which was this. You can see a kick. Okay, let's see. RB and a direction. Yeah, use an item I don't have. Consumable, number held, fills essence at bonfire, restores FP. What's FP? You know what, I'm gonna use it, I don't know what it does, it didn't help me. Toggle weapons, toggle items. We need a bonfire. Our best shot is if there's a bonfire on the other side. I'm still too new to this. I'm gonna die already. Let me check my rear, the side, the front. Okay, bonfire. Don't screw me on this. Restore bonfire. Restore health and essence blast. Okay. Okay. I rested, taking a look around, nothing seems to be about. That is an enemy. So is that. Okay, so I got one. while dashing, press L to jump. While falling, you can do a plunge attack. One fading soul, alright. So, that's a fall to our doom. Maybe there's one more up here. And another over here. Came, we went up here, we went around, we saw that. We're just gonna go ahead and double check. Touch bloodstain. What? You want to come to us? By all means. No, no, oh, you little. Demon's Great Axe. This Great Axe is a favorite song among demons. Okay, recover my lost soul. Soul retrieved. So I lost nothing for that one. I also obtained 5 fireballs, which is actually pretty nice. Don't know how to use them, but they're nice. Oh, no you didn't. Ah, we were attacked by all three. I saw three. There were actually 4. Small lethargic banner. Small banner held by the lethargic messenger. So annoying. Get my soul back. I thought maybe I lost the firebombs, but I guess I do have them. Can't have enough blood in this game, apparently. But there is still one more. And he's gone. Don't know why I'm doing this, I just wanted to check this wall. Guess a few bloodstains here and there. Someone is fighting it. I'm going to avoid him. Oh, some dude's being beat up. Okay, I don't want to fight the guy, so we're gonna avoid it. Let's see what else is around. Because if we can skip this, then yeah, I'm gonna skip it. Have to. Oh, wow. Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome. A Tome of the Great Swamp. Come on. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and rest at the bonfire. So I get back everything I lost. And yeah, I just want to see if that really did happen and the enemies do come back. Cleric Sacred Chime. Ooh, what do we have here? Cleric Sacred Chime, okay. We got two of them. Is that the fog for a boss, or the fog saying that we can't go in? Soul first, then go grab our soul. So we still haven't lost too much. Oh, damn. Okay, so running is not going to work. We have to be able to dodge. Dodge out of there. Go back in. One more hit. Oh, you little... Where does he come from? I know there's more, but damn. A malformed ring given to the Knights of Crane. Boosts miracles. I thought you were dead, okay? I seriously thought you died. In. Dodge out. Go back in for attack. Dodge in. Dodge out. Go back in for attack. Finish. Dodge. Dodge, dude. Dodge. Oh, you... No. I'm done with you. What do we have here? Another fading soul. What are we supposed to do? Like, what are we supposed to do? Ring of something, former king of Lothic, reduced damage from backstabs. That went horribly. I don't know why there are three bodies in there. I'm not gonna question it though. I think there's one more up here. Okay, so I killed all these guys, killed all those guys. I'm gonna pop an Essence Blast. Heal back up. Drop down. Finish one more off. Rush at this guy. Alright. We are not able to do this. What is going on? Do we have to do a power attack? Is that the only way? Left dodge, left dodge. No, I missed that one. Taunty attack. Pull out. Dodge. Dodge in. Dodge out. Aggro the attack. Dodge out. Dodge in. Dodge out. Two attacks. Aggro attack. Avoid attack. Oh, I got hit. Morn's content. Black Gauntlet is bestowed upon the Knights of Crane. Modella and Mort. Something. Okay, I dodge, but we're still vulnerable to attacks while dodging. Bullshit. Alright, there's one more over here. Okay, if we can land on this guy. Elementary sorcery fires a soul arrow to use sorcery equipment with the staff. Okay. Yeah, so if we attack at the same time, they do still get hit. Dodge this one. Oh, I just hit the guy. Come on. Flaska. I just want to push your body off the side, you little bastard. Okay, we want to save every flask we can keep. I don't even know if it's even worth touching these blood things. I don't think it is. Okay, make sure I pass a fading soul back up here. Yeah, one fitting soul. This guy right beneath me. Charge in at the guy. Dodge now. Finish him off. Nothing interesting. Alright. We're figuring it out. We can do this. Mostly we can do this. We probably can't. We're gonna try. We have to get out. Pop an essence glass. Okay, he's right-handed. We make swings from the right, from our left to our right. So if we dodge to the right, we should be able to avoid the attack better. Damn it! I should've been watching. Also, I shouldn't be attacking. I should be dodging out of there. Okay. So the one that hit me swung from right to left, because I was expecting to dodge left to right. No, don't drink that! I get the fact that there's this purpose delay in between dodging and other things, to make it so you have to plan out everything there, but oh my god, that's so annoying. I didn't see the guy, because why? Because he's on the other side of the cliff. Way to go, dude. You died to that guy. Unusual helmet bestowed upon knights of the Kevmor. Okay, I'm putting away a shield. Why? Because it's seemingly pointless for me to even use it. I know this seems kind of an odd statement considering I keep getting killed, but considering I don't actually use it to defend. The shield will only slow me down. Now. Okay, let's just go ahead and drink this now. Kind of caps me a little above max HP, but kind of need it. We need to move up. Okay, wait for it. It's gonna do something at least. Dodge that way. We're basically attempting to dodge underneath his attack. Start running. What are you doing? Oh no. Ah, come on. How is that fair? What in the world is that? Fight it in whatever weird messed up state this thing is. Dagger. Standard small dagger. Small dagger lack power to reach but deals quick consecutive. Track 10 rounds, stack him 3 times, check. Round to this guy. Smash him a few times. Dodge roll here. Smash him a few times. Damn it, I missed. That didn't. One over here. Dodge roll out. Smack him a few times. One over here. Run past him. And then smack him a few times. Run over here. Find the bush I'm looking for. Smack him once. Can't dodge that attack for some reason. Pop my essence glass. Got the soul before it falls off the side of the mountain. Now, everyone is dead except those last two. And I can go directly for them to make it simpler. I mean, proc. Dodge. Attack. Second attack. Run in. Dodge out. Run in. Attack. And my soul should be on the floor. There's my soul. Okay, I want to try going in for like quick, fast, little attacks. Sorcery, which improves upon heavy soul arrow. I thought you died. Oh, come on. Oh, you... Every... You're supposed to die. You're supposed to die before you manage to get this shot on me. Alright, let's do this. First priority, grab our soul back. Which means we want to drag him away. Trying to lock on, but he needs to be in on the camera for it to work. We had a dagger or something, or a bigger heavy weapon, we could get that one heavy attack every once in a while. Thank you. Damn it. Dodge. No. Do something. Do anything. Do anything but die. No. No. Great Machete. Great Machete has a slashing attack and it works as a tool in an undead settle. Works. Uses a tool in an undead settle. Power attack actually can't even finish off one of them. It's not even worth using. Why am I fighting? I can just leave. I'm going to now. Alright, our soul is over there apparently. Though we fell off the cliff, this is actually where we got stabbed in the chest. Get up. Essence plus. Okay. We got a third of its health, and then we die. Farron Coal, used for weapon infusion long ago, used to forge greatsword of undead legion. Okay, we are immune to attacks during the point in which we are above, off the ground, I believe. And that's what I'm going to use as a premise for how we do this fight now. Okay, if we take another hit, we're going to go down. One hit. Dodge that way. Dodge twice. Went for a large attack. I missed. Go grab. Missed. Power attack. Go back. Go right. Left. Went for a power attack. Nope. Dodge. Ah, oh, damn it. Right. Nope. Left. Power attack. Dodge right, dodge out, dodge left, oh, nope, nope. Right. Dodge, dodge again, power attack. Dodge, dodge, power attack. I need a dodge. One more flask. Oh, you. Oh. Farron Flash Sword. Alteration of the soul generated soul greatsword. the alternative to the Soul Greatsword. Dodge. Dodge in. Finish him off. Yeah, if we get too close, he does those shoulder charges. Live? No, he's dead. Broken straight sword with a broken blade, weapon that's not exceptionally quality. Only hollows will use them or something like that. Dodge. Soul back, that was the main goal to send. Too close to the edge. This mystical ring was created at the sacrificial rite of the Oka, the goddess of sin. His wearing is loose nothing. Okay, let's try this out. Yeah. Scudder prayers. Prince Lothic scared the princess destined to Blanc Cloud. They brought a Lord of Cinders or something similar to that. Of course. Arrows with poison tips inflict poison damage that gradually wears down foes. Any of those. The shield is almost useless right now. I don't want to risk using the bombs. Okay, well, I'll figure out what they do exactly when we get there. So we're going to dodge this attack. Find our soul. Where are you? There it is. Are you kidding me? I died right next to him. And in two hits. Crown of Wolfland, the Carthic Aquabar once upon a time, blah blah. Oh! just gonna go past, like, screw you guys. Okay, let's pop a health potion. You can see our soul right there. Just wanna pass. Like, I don't even know if our soul's even worth it. Probably we only have 44 out of it. Let's do a quick run of just killing these guys real quick. Dodge. Alright, there's one more down below, but I'm not gonna worry about those two. Because they are set to... very annoying. Okay, nothing out of them. Okay, let's attempt to retrieve the soul yet again. Okay, dodging forward does not work. Got a lot. Dodge. Dodge. We're gonna spend forever stuck here, aren't we? Skull contains the sorceries of the Crystal Sage. When the sorcerer learns blah. Thank you. Fading soul, of course. Use the game to smattering souls, letting the firekeeper transform the sovereign souls into the source of strength. Yes, that's really, really annoying. Fine, shield up too. Okay, so a basic attack force deals 47 damage, but you don't even have a chance to figure out exactly how much a power attack does. I think it's still roughly 47%. Senate Realm Shield is doable in red painted, but symbolizing the Blood Warrior. Gloves made of soft leather, a common form of protection. Thank you. Oh no. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on. Essence, come on, Essence up. What am I supposed to be dodging? Is the dragon actually real? And if so, how do I actually fight a thing like that? Great sight, attack with a large scythe.
No.
I'm out. Not worth it. Here we go again. Where do we die? Died over here, apparently. Safe, okay? It's huge, it's big, it's kind of just covers the entire area, doesn't it? Okay, let's grab her soul and then get back into this fight. In. Out. Dodge attack. Punch him. Long sword, a balanced, widely used standard straight sword, inflicts reliable standard damage. Going Great. Another cleric's chime. Like, we totally can use so many of them. Come on! Life regeneration, old ring set in a small jewel. This is the thing we could have chosen at the beginning. I didn't notice. Heavy bolt. Heavy, large, more powerful bolts with sharper range due to their weight. Simultaneously use equipped to 2, blah blah. We're gonna drop the shield. Yeah, here's why we dropped the shield. Theoretically. Theoretically. Well, because I don't know for sure, we should be able to drop the shield and be able to move faster and dodge quicker. I have no idea where to mess up. That's where it is. blue rim must pump. Oh, come on. Just die. There we go. Yeah, we can't dodge that. If we have the shield, could we block it? Is that what's going on? Sir, faded so bad. Like, really? Why? Please be dead. Please actually be dead. If you explode, I go down to stop playing this game. Embers restored. Alright, come on. Tell me you can actually... Okay. Thrust is a shrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. Oh. So it's not a weapon, it's... It's okay. It's looking TP around the map, okay? That's fine. It's fine. We need a better weapon than what we currently have. Significantly better. A broken straight sword. I ask. You ask and you shall receive, or some crazy stuff like that. Okay, so I can't actually use it because it's broken? Open menu. Praise the sun god. Huh, it's a bonfire. Time for happiness. Holy King Lethargic, last hope of his last have his line.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burning deep within me, retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. Inhabiting ash,
okay. So a few points we can spread out. Finding out right away. Endurance. More stamina. We want more health. Which is vigor. Vigor and more strength. We'll pop in one bit of luck as well.
Casting themselves upon new forms. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of... Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring ye souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends, with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Collapse.
Don't you think?
Okay, well, it's purposely dark, so I'm not going to worry about the fact that I can barely see. Okay, for a moment there I was going to attack something. Good fellow ahead.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. A toilsome journey, I'd wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Okay. Fuse weapon repair equipment. Okay, so you can repair Alaska. Yeah, we're not really gonna be using the magic one. Okay, but so we can't repair the thing. Why can't we repair it if it says it's broken? We can infuse it, but it doesn't even seem to do anything. I can infuse the shield as well.
Weapons and protect, but when their durability is low, use a powder. Or simply wrestle it, should chance impel them break. I'll hammer them back into shape. They take no pleasure, so handle them with care. Prithee, be careful. I don't.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Okay, let's see. How can I sell that? We can sell these. We're not gonna really use them. Okay. The heal aids. Let me restore health. Now, really, this might be good. Like, grabbing a healing spell might be the way to go for us. I don't know. If I could, I would get in contact with my friend. He would have a better idea. The torch seems a bit of a necessity as well. Physical damage is rather low. The fire damage makes up for it. Rather cheap as well. Sorcerer's Staff, the Scimitar, the Short Sword, the Dagger. Okay, I think we're gonna go for the Torch. We're gonna upgrade our shield as well. With a few extra ones we could sell, but we're not gonna worry.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
You are like so creepy, lady. Oh my damn. Okay, let's see. Okay, what is keeping me from using these things? Okay, requires more strength. This requires less strength. So, this is requirements. Is 12. Yeah, strength is 12. I'm looking at it right now. As you can see right here, that strength symbol is 12. An requirement for the shield. Attribute required, attribute bonus, attribute required is 7 strength. We have more than 7 strength. Why is it not letting me use it? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get out of here. Attempt to get out of here if we can find our way out. You know what would be great right now? A torch. Okay. Let's try it again. I'm assuming it still won't give me what I want. It requires 8 strength and 8 something else. Dexterity, I assume. Thank you. Okay, they were aggressive. I wanted to check. Just came through the door. I'm not gonna worry about upping our stats again just yet. Okay. If we go in immediately and take him out. Daggers. He's being stealthy. Here. Homeward Bone. I think, yeah, that's a teleportation thing, isn't it? Okay, we were heading the right way to begin with and just didn't know. There's our guy over there, but we can't really just walk up and fight him, can we? Try stabbing in the back. Embers. Is that it? Nothing else here? I came here just to be beaten up by a dog? And there's a little bit of water here.
Ashen One, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire.
Attune spells. No spells. Organized storage box. All of it, I guess? Burn undead bone shards. No bone shards.
Ashen One.
The Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the lords, to Lothric. Very well. Then touch the darkness within, take nourishment from.
So I can't gain anything. I require a lot more souls than I currently have.
Ashen one, soft I'm Ashen. Farewell.
Oh, this works too. Instead of trying to do the dodge, just tap it. No idea where we're supposed to be going now. So we're speaking to the weaponsmith. Unfortunately, we can't even seem to use what we bought. It's definitely an issue. We can't get an upgrade, so that'd be really hard to play.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he? There are two ways to smith weapons. Simple reinforcement is one, and infusion the other.
Yeah, that's good enough. Hey, you sold me. Sold me bad merchandise. I can't use a damn one of them. Mark path by placing it on the ground.
Ashen one.
Where am I expected to go? It doesn't really tell me, does it? Okay, let me take a chance. Speak to the guy on the throne over there.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked. Preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus. Now, do not be away over long.
Okay, now that's the blacksmith. This drops us down. Great. Multiple drops. I'm getting the feeling that I've chose poorly at the beginning of the game. Okay, I think that's enough for today.